second day. So what I've done now, steel sawed it out, right, the bed joint. I'm gonna smash it out then after, even these ones. Done. Yep, still sort the bed joint out. Whack it. Same thing there as well. Brings this side clean. Someone tried to clean there, right? But look at that. Same thing all the way. Go on, hit it.
Fucking fuck it up. There's a little place just behind there. Yeah. Can't get to it. Have you got a cold tissue just to get that out? What are you going?
I've got a steel saw and a bit of brains.
Give me the steel saw there now.
Yeah, I'll help you. That's what I've done, steel saw that, right? Oh, you see the hammer you got? It's crap. Get my lump hammer, smash it.
Could just put a couple in that.
Alright.
And then we'll.
Yeah. No worries.
I'll bang it out. I can't get it. And the other side, we'll stay there and we'll cut the other one out. I don't know
how to get to it. So, no problem. I'm here. I'm here to help out. Yeah, so everyone's struggling to get these blocks out. You know what I mean? So. I'm here. Shot a torch. Yeah, I am. No point of us rushing a job. Right there, you just went past. Yeah, that's it, that's it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah. That one's gonna come out. Right.
It's inside that one.
That one?
See there?
Yeah.
Break that out, I can get that, and then we can. There's a little bit there.
All right, sand. Yep. The job you were on was the blue engineering bricks, right? That only had 1 week or snagging left, that was it. So we left it, come on to the next job here, and we have to finish it. And apparently there's about a good 2 months snagging here because the lads that was on here was rushing the job. Got it up, but messed you up for everyone now. You got a good old Des grafting all of them. Just that one there is left to do. Now all of them ones are done. All of them ones are done. But I will show you how hard it is to get the block out now.
Yeah.
We've tried a lot of ways to get a block out, for example. Steel sawing the, let's say, the bed joint. Steel saw here, steel saw the all the way around. And try and get it out that way. But even then, the amount of energy it uses, it just, we're just wasting our time. So the last thing is now, we just use this straight in. We go straight in. The reason behind, because of that is, there's so much shit at the back. So much shit at the back, right? Now the block has to be forced out. See, you can see the wet compo. Well, not the wet, but you know, the harder stuff. It goes up there. Usually it's up until there. Like, so it doesn't matter if you saw that out of stage drill or whatever, it won't work. So you have to go the harder way and just go straight through the block and just shatter it. And that's how we're taking these blocks out. Bit left. Where has he gone then? Huh? Where is that gone? Where's the chisel bit gone? What do you think, Reese? Where's the chisel bit gone? Where's the chisel bit gone for this?
Where did it went?
Where did it went? Dunno. Thing is on the other side of the room. Oh wow. At least I got the block out. Look at this sausage. Using hammer and bolster. Do you think this is 1980s? I'm going to go to the other side and look for the chisel. It's tuna. Right there. Oh yes, here it is. Got all the way here. Oh wow, took that one out. Oh, that was hot. Yep, gotta get the gloves on. Got this one out, but there was something at the back which I couldn't take out, obviously, from here, so I had to take that other block out for it. You can see how much rubber is gone, and that is from 1, 2, 3. Yep, thank you very much. All these are done, luckily, cleaned off. Yeah, all these cleaned off. With this, yep, haven't he done that yet, you bastard? You enjoying yourself? You want a cup of coffee with that?
Anyway, you can do it, you
cunt. I know, he's fucking wanky, isn't he?
Anyway, you're
back, right? You're gonna sit down. I'll have no knees left after this job.
Sitting down, my knees
are
gone anyway.
Fucking hell, yeah. Shoulder. Fucking, don't show it that for the. Ooh!
That's because I put all the, I had all the treatment
there.
That was all red
brawl,
mate. That's what I.
No, don't blame me,
That's what I said, that.
Carry on, man, carry on. Carry on.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, okay, look what I've got. Bunch of toys. Doing in the cavity, I think it's making the cavity stronger. Look at that. Just look at that. You know what I mean? All them toys. Yep, that's what happens when you rush your job. Not rush. Yeah, this is the sort of stuff you won't see with any of the channels. What's up? See what I found?
What?
See what I found in there?
What is it? Toys? I've got loads of things in there.
I can't find money.
I can't find money.
I can't find the £50 now. It's all the brickies,
Martin. All you're finding these cavities, and these cans of toys, I've got them. Tell you.
Oh yeah, found them already. Good, you will not see with anybody else, you know, this stuff I shouldn't be really and truly putting on YouTube or showing anyone, but I'm showing it to you guys, so hopefully when the young ones come around, you know, they want some of them to get on the trade or want to learn something like bricklaying, some brick hanging, not just about building walls, out of bricks, and that's what we find is also to getting over other people's rubbish. I want to say something else, but anybody else's mess up is a good bricking. You need to learn how to get over it. I'm speechless. I am speechless, to be honest. This is not a mess up, this is just being lazy. Pure laziness is here. That's why we have so many building inspectors now, and so much health and safety on. Trust me.